That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me? On that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't get home without him.
It's okay.
He was standing over there. I was talking to the man. I Show me a shed inside the market. Then we bought food, stuff, and people, and then he was born. Wait, there he is. There he is. Thank you, sir.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Get in the truck. Move it!
You've got the wrong man! I switched!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Bloody bullies.
Get out of here!
Yes,
go
sir.
On!
You. Myself.
Come with me.
Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
Dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Araftazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door.
Oh my.
Our shift ends in an hour. I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Moving out tonight.
Can't wait. I'm tired of these people.
No, Asad says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Remember the end goal, brother.
Still have that bottle of coconut around.
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of Iraq anyway?
Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any left?
I only took 2 bottles.
Going over later.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean? Faith. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least 2 targets.
One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
I've got you. There's nowhere to run.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too. What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Had a street route all planned out. They'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Indian Christian.
Is that it?
No, just looking.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and Transformer. No one will miss this.
Any luck?
Not yet. You?
No.
Ah, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth. Ivory trader too. Asshole. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A sov.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
On me! Now you're talking! Oh,
yes. Come on! We need to get across the river!
There they are! Take them off!
What? Okay. Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit!
Yeah, well, time to go!
Come on! Right behind you!
So, this is dangerous! Jump!
Oh no!
Fuck you! Lang,
come on!
We still have the disc.
Yeah.
Keep moving. Watch out! Oh, the love of God!
Enough!
Last door!
You're bloody! Not getting-
Don't hunt it below. Let's go.
Stop them in the track!
Whoa, whoa! Oh, okay, I'm okay.
Here we go!
we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert?
Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. He must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Oh, crap!
What happened? My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
Here we go. Okay.
Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Stop!
Asaf.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Wow. There's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asaf, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe. Let's see.
Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
I filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoysala comes from. Hoy, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right.
No, 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 no! Oh! You all right, Fraser?
Yep, fine. Come on down.
Thank you.
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoi Salah sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Oh?
We'll see. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoi Salah jigsaw puzzle?
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoi Salah Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort in the lake bed is certainly worth a look. And probably that fort above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalar certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Okay. You did it. Got down right, I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet. Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
Marcel, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Well, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Alabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Huh?
Right. All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Beautiful out here. Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah. Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Spotted this on the tower too.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay, a sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought my training was rough.
So, this will be a bow. Look at that.
Parashurama. Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
Let there be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
Was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target. Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person. They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armament. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
We're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Yeah. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door. Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Razor?
Ross? Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belur.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belur?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belur?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick!
Whoa!
even alive.
Oh. Raw talent.
And a little bit of luck. Oh.
Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me,
right? Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
God damn it! We've got this! We're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Yep, there's the aqueduct. Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Take your shot.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Come. Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
I'll get it.
Shit.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Fraser, get him!
Son of a get out!
Grab onto something! Anything!
Fraser,
hey.
You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, but Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
The gate. We made it.
Let's get that thing open.
Holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Here goes nothing.
Slow down. Slow down.
Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Oh, shit. Get down, get down. Nadine, you all right?
You come back for more.
Save it. Never get anywhere with these bastards looking for us. Come on.
Sit.
Wait here. There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Find us?
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go. Huh. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant. Look at it.
Come on. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a cough with them.
Right.
That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to be an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull. But they do have one thing in common.
What's that?
They'll both stomp you flat if you get near their cough.
Point taken.
Hey, up the stairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asaf.
Apart from Asaf.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just... totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Guess Asaf couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asaf would have more respect for this place.
Asaf only respects Asaf.
That's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their bed?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
I can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up, but they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I'll know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. Hend is moving.
Be more specific. Right hand.
Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. We're good. Time to see what's up there.
Just don't get me.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh.
It's running all the way down to the hill.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing.
Damn, that's crazy. Are you doing that?
No. The statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa! I gotta move. No going back now. Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow! I can see my house from here. All right then.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Sala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Oh, hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still, just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
you could put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit.
They found us! Get you ready! Shit!
That was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah!
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill me!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Wait a minute. He's yielding.
Alex, it's going to fall!
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Here. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it. Not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
I'm going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you, either.
Could you? Give it a rest, guys. I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Got it. Hold on. Thank you.
feeling waterlogged.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
I think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
These are nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
Right. Less talking, more walking.
So all the time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert on all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that's it.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern. Shit, you hear that?
It's circling.
The Sultan's so big. Let's try to keep that right.
Hello, Nadine.
We are not on a first-name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov, too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't stop talking about himself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I was just here to make some scratch.
Can't stand it when people prattle on incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
Go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
Look, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow. Hey, where's Sam?
Don't think he has a boat.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can sort it out.
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
He could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
A detour? You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted. I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Hey, this might be a trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
Here goes nothing!
Close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay.
She just wants to kill me, is all.
Well, don't give her a reason to. Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just... trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn. Yeah. Got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hook.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious. Okay,
you all right?
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Oh,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course.
Now, watch your
me foot. First, though.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tracks.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, why? What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys. Hey, Sam.
Sane.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool! I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
Ah.
Nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Necessary. Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard Asav talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
Asav must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Here. You can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah. Tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever any nuts?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great. Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
Here goes nothing. Oh, shit! Got it! Get to the door! Here we go. Ready?
Ready.
Oh, hi!
Enough! Shut!
Oh,
no!
Get the tusk before it melts.
You're looking well.
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides of there, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
How's Belt? You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get could've... the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
Hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sarv traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I'm... I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Nadine, she's over here.
Well, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan. It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. Unless this isn't my car.
See the train! We're getting in on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbike!
Run them off the road!
Blast it! Get them!
We've got a stowaway!
Check someone else's car!
Out of my way!
He'll be all right.
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Sorry, mate. Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Do I ever? Let's do this!
Get in!
Oh, shit!
Whose stupid idea was this? Yours!
Creating the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid month to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. Won't budge.
Let me help.
No!
This is really heavy!
Go! I got it. Okay, your turn! Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's miniature grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
Chloe, I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
One's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll give him the bank.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done!
Yeah.
Shit!
Take him out! Back this is off!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Take your shot! Thought you were supposed to be good, Asad!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Naveen!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you!
It ain't!
Now
I'm coming!
Now you have a conscience.
Come!
We need a conscience.
Go now! Gotta get up! Hold up! Oh, no, no, no!
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have... I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross?
Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade. I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
Hugo. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Hmm. Oh! You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. Come on, we say we're not with them. We're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. Come on, we say we're not with them. We're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.